Don't you get a straight edge on
you,
right?
Yes, I do.
This is game two of Class E state tournament. Myself, Paul, versus Mitchell, Uttech.
Yeah, we should have started the court instead of, you know, back and forth first.
What's still? Absolutely, that's all it takes.
I come out here and dig them just to give my muscles work.
Exactly.
Yeah.
That's all he does. Oh, I think he came all the way back. Oh my God. I'll take your sock off and show you. Yep. He's back up. He's back up too. He can't back up anymore.
Two runners, one Helen Grand.
Big pole overlap is a little pole like this.
Martha?
This pole overlaps. If it was you, headed on, here, eat that. Because you couldn't work.
Butterfly,
yeah.
I was on.
Oh.
He makes a comment.
Two ringers, six points. You catch? No problem.
And then if it's a bottle,
it's all in the wordage.
Yeah. I remember you.
Oh, geez, don't be telling him that. I actually like him.
All right.
And that's. Then I gotta have a working garbage.
Grab me some bug dope out of the clubhouse.
Anyway, so yeah, we
should have seen it. Let's make it go left. Well, I quit throwing consistently to the left. Now I'm doing better.
Straight.
He got in a little bit of a hornet's nest there. He's still feeling pretty good.
Yeah, I can keep up with it if I pitch him straight.
Thank you.
Ringer 4, Uttech.
Two dead, one 29 by
I'd rather have mine on me with it.
Yeah, I got it when I started playing.
Yeah, it is over there. Well, it's on camera. Don't get it. Numbers don't lie, and you need the camera. So you don't remember that. Yeah. Oh boy, on camera it said it's good, but for that fraction of a second.